Welcome once again guys, hope you are healthy safe at your home. And in today's lesson we will discuss about we will take some questions of exercise 2.4 and we will discuss today some questions. See, first question I am taking here, let me read question first. The question says that Amina thinks of a number and subtract 5 by 2 from it, right? She then multiplies the result by 8. The result now obtained is 3 times the same number she thought of. What is the number? So let Amina think x as a number. Let she thinks x is a number, right? Now according to question, it's given there, she subtract 5 by 2 from it. It means x minus 5 by 2. And she multiply the result by 8. This is the result and she multiply it by 8. The result now obtained is, whatever the result will obtain here after subtracting 5 by 2 from x and multiply by 8, this result will be 3 times the same number she thought of. It means this result will be 3 times of the number that Amina thought of. The number that she think that number is x. Therefore, the condition is x minus 5 by 2 multiplied by 8 equals to 3x. Now you need to solve it. We can write it 2x minus 5 by 2 into 8 equals to 3x. Now by 2, 4 times is divisible. Now we can write it 2x minus 4 minus 5 into 4 equals to 3x. Now we will solve it now. 8x after multiplying this 4 and 2x, and in between minus 4, 5 is 20, we can write it. Now see, these two are like terms and we have to shift this 3x to left side and this 20 to right side after changing their sign. Now 8x minus 3x is 5x. 5x equals to 20 we have. Therefore x equals to 20 by 5. 4 times it's divisible. Therefore the value of x is 4. It means Amina think a number 4. Now you can justify your answer also. We can check it whether this answer is right or wrong. See, the question says that she subtract 5 by 2 from this number. She subtract 5 by 2 from this number. What will come after subtraction? 4 to 8. 8 minus 5 by 2 or 3 by 2 we have. And if she multiply this 3 by 2 with 8, it's given in question. 4 times. What we have here? 12. So 12 means 3 times the number that she thought of. It means she thought of 4 number and the 3 times of 4 is 12. We are getting 12 here. So that's why Amina think of the number 4. Therefore, Amina think number 4. The number that Amina think it is 4. Now, second question I am solving now. See, question is, a positive number is 5 times another number. If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new number becomes twice the other new number. What are the numbers? So let first number be x. And it is given there, another number is, means second number is It is 5 time of first number. Now first number is x and second number will be 5x according to the situation. Now according to question, question says that if we added both the numbers, then the new number become twice the other new number. It means if you added both the numbers, 21, if you added both the numbers, the first number become now x plus 21 and second number will be 5x plus 21. This is first number, first new number, and this is second new number. Now according to situation, the new number is greater than the original by, it becomes twice the other new number. Now you can see here, this number is the greater number and this number is the smaller number. Since we know that this number is 5 times, then that's why it is will be the greater number. It means if you added 21 in both the sides, and this new number means 5x plus 21 number, this number will be twice the other number. Now we can write it 5x plus 21 and this will be twice of other new number, that is x plus 21. Now we can solve it. We can remove bracket first. 2x we can write here after multiplying 2 with x, and 2 with 21 we can write it 42. Like terms we have here, we can shift like terms one side, therefore we can write it 40, and we can shift this 21 to left side, and we can write it 42 minus 21. 5 minus 2 we have here 3x, and 42 minus 21 we have 21, therefore x equals to 21 by 3, that is 7. It means the first number is 7, therefore first number equals to 7, and what is second number? Second number is 5 times to first number, means 5 times to 7, that is 35. Hence, first number is 7 and second number is 35. And you can see both the numbers are positive also. Okay guys. Now third question I am solving. The question is, sum of digits of two digit number is 9. See, sum of digits of a two digit number, there is a two digit number and the sum of digits is 9. If we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original by 27. What is the two digit number? So to find two digit number, we must know that what are the unit digit and what are the tens digit. So let ones digit be x. Ones digit we have taken x. Now it's given there, sum of the digits is 9. Therefore, tens digit will be 9 minus x. How? It's given there, the sum of the unit digit and the tens digit is 9. If we have taken ones digit as x, therefore 10 digit will be 9 minus x. Hope you understand this concept. Therefore, first you need to find that original number. What is the number now? This is very important. How we can write numbers now? We know that place value of tens digit is 10. We can write multiply 10. And place value of ones digit is 1. With this manner only, we can find number. You know that this is the expansion of the numbers. Now we can write it 10 9s are 90 minus 10x and plus x only. After simplification, we have here 90 minus 9x. So this is the original number that we need, right? Now, the situation is, question says that if we interchange the digits, it means if 10th digit is now 1's digit and 1's digit is 10th digit, what happened then? What will be happened then? After interchanging digits, new number will be. What will be new number now? This is 10th digit. This become 1's digit now. And this is 1's digit. It become 10th digit now. It means 10th digit we can multiply by 10. Now this is 10th digit. As question says that we have to interchange the digits. And plus this become unit digit. And we have to multiply it by 1. We know that place value of unit is 1 only. Now it is 10x minus 9 minus x. What we can write it? We can write it 10x minus x means 9x minus 9. Now this is the new number that we obtained after interchanging the digits of this two digit number. Hope you are understanding. Now situation is according to question. Now question says that the number that we found, it will be greater than the original by 27. Means this number 9x minus 9 is greater than 27 by this original number. It means 9 minus 9x, this is the new number that we found after interchanging digits. This will be greater than 27 by that original number. This is the original number and we have to add 27 in this. Now, 9x minus 9 equals to 90 plus 27. We can write it 117, then minus 9x. Now, this 9x we can shift right hand side. And this 9 we can shift, this 9x we can shift left hand side and this 9 we can shift right hand side. Now this become 18x and this is 126. Therefore, x equals to 126 by 18. If you don't know the table of 18, we can divide it by 2 first, 9 times. And by 9, how many times? 7 times. Therefore, the value of x is 7. Hope you are understanding. Now, we have here 7 as x. Means unit digit we have now. So now, you can write the number by two ways. First you can find 10th digit, then you can write in the form, or directly you can use this formula. Original number will be now 90 minus 9 into x, means 9 into what is x? It is 7. Therefore 90 minus 9, 7 is 63. What will come now? 7 and 2 here. 27 is the required original number. Hope you understand, guys. Now you can check it also, guys. See, it's given there, the sum of the digits is 9. See, 2 is 10th digit number and 7 is that 1's digit. Now if you add both the numbers, you will get 9 only. It means this is the required number that we need.
Next question I am taking, question number 4 you have to do by your own. If any problem is there, then let me know.
See guys, now we'll discuss question number 6. See, there is a narrow rectangular plot. This question I have also given you in the assignment. Some of the boys I think they've done. If you are unable to understand, here you can see I'm going to solve this question. There is a narrow rectangular plot reserved for a school in Maholi village. It's a village name. The length and breadth of the plot are in the ratio. Length, ratio, breadth. It is given that the ratio is 11:4. It's given there. And at the rate ₹100 per meter, it will cost the village panchayat at ₹75,000 to fence the plot. Okay. What are the dimensions of the plot? Dimensions means you need to find length and breadth of that plot. Plot is rectangular in shape, like this. This is length, 11x we can say, and this is breadth, that is 4x. Length of plot equals to 11x and breadth of plot be 4x. Now see, they are fencing this plot. You know that if fencing is required there, for this purpose, this is fencing. Means we are talking about the boundaries of the plot. Boundary, if you are talking about it, it means we have to find perimeter, or in mathematical language it is called perimeter, that is boundary of the plot. So we need to find perimeter first. Hope you are understanding. Perimeter of plot. Since we know that this plot is rectangular and we know that this is perimeter of the rectangular plot, 2 into L plus B. Now it is 2 into what is length? It is 11x and breadth is 4x. That is 2 into 15x means 30x. So 30x meter is the perimeter of this plot. Now, according to question, the costing of the fencing is ₹100 per meter, right? So if we multiply costing of plot equals at the rate, it's given there, at the rate ₹100 per meter. It means 30x into 100. This will be the total cost. It means 3000x will be the total cost of the fencing that plot. And it is given that this cost is 75,000. It is given. Cost of the fencing is 75,000. Now you have to find value of x from this relation. 3 zeros we can cancel by 3 zeros, and by 3 how many times? 25 times is divisible. Therefore the value of x is 25. Therefore length of plot, what is length of plot? That is 11x, means 11 multiplied by 25. 11, 25, 1 is 25, 2 is left, 25 and 2, 27 meter. Now breadth of plot, it is 4x, 4 into 25, that is 100 meters. Now these are the dimensions of this rectangular plot. Length of the plot is 75 meters, sorry, and breadth of the plot is 100 meter. Hope you understand, guys. one more question from today's lesson. One more question I am discussing now. Question number 7 I am discussing now. See, Hassan is a tailor. He buys two kinds of cloth material for the school uniform. Shirt material that costs rupees 50 rupee per meter and trouser material that costs rupees 90 per meter. For every 3 meters of shirt material, he buys 2 meter of trouser material. He sells the material at 12% and 10% profit respectively. The total sale is 36,600. How much trouser material did he buy? Okay. For every 3 meter of shirt material, he needs 2 meters of trouser. Therefore, shirt material ratio, trouser material, it's given 3:2. It means for every 3 meter of shirt, he needs 2 meter of trouser material. It means let shirt material be 3x and trouser material be 2x. Right? Therefore, cost of shirt material. What is cost? Cost is given. It is 50 rupee per meter. Right? Means 3x into 50. What we have? 150x. So this is cost price for the shirt material. Now you have to find selling price first. So selling price, what is the gain percent? Profit is 12% for 12% profit. So there is a formula. What is formula? Formula is 100 plus profit percent, then divided by 100 into cost price. This is the formula. Selling price is percentage, profit percent is given. So we can use this formula here. Now see, 100 plus profit is 12 upon 100, and what is cost price? We have already calculated. It is 150. 112 upon 100 into 150, sorry, x is also there. You have to write x also. By 0 we can cancel it. By 2, by 5, 5 2 ja, 5 3 ja, and by 2, 60, 6 time. Sorry, 2, 5 ja, 10, 56 time. Right? And 56 into 3, 168x. So this is the selling price to gain 12% of profit. 168 then x. Right? Now cost price, cost of trouser material. Trouser material is 2x here. And what is cost for this? Cost is given, it is 90 rupee per meter. We have here 180x. Now in a similar manner, we have to find selling price first. What is its profit in this shirt material? 10% profit. Same formula we can use here, that is 100 plus profit percent. Profit percent is 10 and downside 100 multiplied by cost price for trouser material, that is 180x. After adding 110 upon 100 into 180x, by this 0 we can remove this 0 and by this 0 we can remove this 0. 18 1 jay 18 carries 1, 18 1 jay 18 and 1, 19, 198x. So this is selling price after getting 10% of profit is 198x. Hope you understand, guys. I need to rub now this portion. Hope you understand. Now I am rubbing this portion. We have to rub till here. Okay. Now, according to question, what question says now? His total sale is 36,600. It means sum of, sorry, I rubbed that part. I think 168 was there, the selling price. Right. So 168x for the sell price after gaining 12% in short material, and 198x is for this trouser material, and the total sale is of 36,600. It is given. Now we have to add to solve it. 6 and 8 and 8, 16 carries 1, here is 10, then 6 carries again 1, then 366x equals to 36,600. Therefore, x equals to 36,600 by 366. One time, therefore, x is 100. The value of x is now 100. Now, the question is how much trouser material he need to buy. Therefore, trouser material. What was trouser material? It was 2x. 2 into 100 means 200 meters. And if we need to find that short material. Although it is not given in the question, but you can find it, that was 3x. So 3 into 100 means 300 meters. So it means Hassan need to buy 200 meter trouser material and 300 meter shirt material to fulfill that uniform requirement of a school. Hope you understand, guys. Thank you so much from today's class. Thank you.